Hate to see that. Injured player coming off the field for Tribe. Let's give her a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Got some great training staff here on the field today. We appreciate what they do. Tribe to put in. Ball's coming out. Tribe's on the attack. Good physical play. Oh, almost a break there by number 12. And a nice pick and go. It looks like the prop's going to go in. And it's a try. Kaylin Hamby, number one. Catholic Memorial 69, Tribe 17. Oh, what a kick by number 12. Well done, Danielle Sathaly. And the score is Tribe 19, Catholic Memorial 69. Beautiful kick. Nice driving kick. Deep in Tribe's side of the ball, side of the field.
Tribe going in with the strong rock. The ball is out and yeah.
Good strong run by 12.
Danielle Satherly with a strong run up the middle of the field.
We got some injuries on the field here. Good to see these players walking off. Scrum down to Tribe. Again, official times kept on the field, so we're getting close. Ball's in. Tribe maintains possession, tries to go on the outside. Good run by number 8.
Beautiful 8 pick there.
Keep driving, keep on her feet, number 12. Well done.
Beautiful ruck right there. Tribe is fabulous at working in pairs so that there's always someone in the ruck very quickly. It's beautiful to watch.
Catholic Memorial gets the ball. Trying to settle things down, and the back line set. Looks like they're ready for a move here.
Oh, beautiful gap. Catholic Memorial going down the center of the field. Number 12.
Kate Chapman for the score. Well done. Scores Catholic Memorial 74, Tribe 19. Looks like the captain's going to go ahead and try for the conversion. And it's good. That's game. Catholic Memorial 76, Tribe 19. Great game, ladies. Well done.
Coming up next on the field is going to be Summit versus Capital.
Can I get somebody from the Capital coaching squad to come up here to the white awning and get us some jersey numbers and player numbers? Associated with? Thank you.
Starting lineup for Summit High School. Number one, Jordan Elam. Number two. Number two, Melina Miro. Number three, Alice Porter. Number four.
Ain't no more.
Ain't no more.
Where's Cinco? Yep.
Number five, Natalie Anderson. Number six, Jenna Sheldon. Number seven, Izzy Keller. Number eight, Heidi Anderson. Number nine, Nicole Kimball. Number 10, Cece Pinnell. Number 11, Kenzie Riccardi. Number 12, Abby Daughtry. Oh. Number 13, Clara Copley. Number 14, Jasmine Hernandez Peralta. Number 15, PK Vince.
In your starting lineup for Capital, number one, Ashlyn Velasquez. Number two, Emily Laurie. Number three, Dante Katumba. Number four, Madison Blasser. Number
Gale?
Number five, Kaya Gale. Number six,
Jayla
Del Rio. Number seven, Ella Schroeder. Number eight, Annie Woosley. Number nine, Kayla
Young.
Number 10, Lucy Jacobson. Number 11, Kayla Cothier. Number 12, Everlyn
Julibe.
Number 13, Mackenzie Thiel. Number 14, Catherine Alei Gormley. And number 15, Faith Homley.
Holly.
Yeah, we got some typical Colorado afternoon weather here with a little bit of moisture falling from the air as we get ready to start this game off against Summit Rugby Tigers versus Capital.
Summit with some quick transitions.
Dolan.
But Capital steals the ball. Beautiful tackle by Izzy Keller, but number seven keeps on moving up.
Yeah. Capitals looking to capitalize on the outside. Playing advantage.
Summit with the ball on the outside. Hello.
Still playing advantage. Summit's trying to make something happen.
Nice quick hands coming from Summit. But Capital being aggressive on that defensive line.
Nice.
Ball goes on the outside to Nicole Kimball.
Go, Nicole!
Kimball
nice
looks
pass.
To the inside at Clara Copley.
Nice pass out. The number 13. Who was that, Holly?
Number 13, Clara Copley with the try. Going 7 style with the drop kick. Conversion to CC Pinnell.
Capitals regrouping coming up for the kickoff. Short kick.
Number 2 with the ball. Capitals very efficient in the rocks. They're giving Summit a huge run for their money. Penalty on Summit. They're going back 10, and Capitals has possession of the ball.
We have a lightning strike, so we're going to have a little bit of a game delay here.
looks like we're going to have a scrum to capital. Capital has possession after the line, after the scrum. That is a scrum. Summit trying to give a good counter ruck. And looks like Capital has won possession. Ooh. Trying to go to the right, but there's a little bit of a fumble.
Starting to get a little wet out there.
And it's going to be scrum down the Summit.
Yeah, a little one.
Still a knife.
Don't cut yourself.
Summit has the ball. Going off to the right side of the field.
Nice move, nice move.
Looks like CCP found a little bit of a hole, but has been knocked on. Forward pass.
Guys, what's going on?
Scrum down the Capital.
You can clean the water off this front, that wouldn't hurt.
Looks like there's just some small minor issues with the scrum, and we're going to have to restart that.
So yeah. Commentators, keep going big time because we don't have picture yet.
So we don't have picture yet. So we're right in the middle of the field. Capital's put